Hey, it's Max here. Welcome to part 18 of Dark Souls 3. I'm about to jump in a pit. Pit. Hello, pit. Excuse me, on the last episode, we killed the untended graves. I'm seeing a lot of undead in the near future. Also, we're in a cave. Where the crap are trees coming from? In the last episode, we killed a dragon that was crying about Ocelot? I don't know who or what that is, other than, you know, the given revolver Ocelot, but I'm gonna be right back. You're all wondering what I'm doing this for. It's actually rather simple. Nightlight. I predict it's gonna get dark, and I'm gonna want the nightlight spell. Nightlight spell is nice, it's useful, it's simple. Oh, those are... Whoa! Oh, it's those raven people again! Look, he's preaching! I'm gonna walk away from that one. There's no way to sneak up on him. I'm gonna regret this decision. Hello! This is such an ambush. Oh, snap. Oh wait, I know you. You're one of those grave wardens. Hello. You're the ones whose weapons I have at the moment. Na 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 boo boo. I have a flashlight on my head. That was easy. It was like, that was fine. That was fun. This little flashlight on my head isn't being... Oh. Okay, we're good. Titanite chunk. I'm gonna upgrade my sword. Yeah, this is where the Grave Warden came. Oh! Hello, puppies! Hi! They're like, hey, we're just taking a bath. Oh no! Okay, be right back. Doggy! Alright, I gotta get over there. Whoa! Be wary of back, and I'm just like mentally calculating myself. Like, yeah, you know, I took it. Oh! Hi! I thought you were an illusion! Whoa, you exploded. That was cool. Wait, oh no. Nizo? Not now, Nizo. Nizo! Dang it. Nizo! Whoa. Hopefully, Nizo's worth it. I just realized that my stuff's still set up from the boss, so... That just mentally clicked. Oh crap. Yeah, Nizo isn't even in the room yet, I'm yelling at him. How does that make you feel? You know, I always wondered. You know, for me running a YouTube channel, it's my baby and I love doing it. Is anyone ever gonna like watch this video and be like, wow, wait, I was Nizo? Oh man, he hates my guts. Just like, oh no. Yeah, but I doubt he'd care. If you watched, I'm gonna spin you both. Yeah, cycle up! Are you serious? This is why nobody likes dogs! I love dogs! Well, I love dogs in like every other situation except in video games when they're enemies. When you're playing a video game, they're your enemy. Dogs are just your worst nightmare. Sure, but Nizo doesn't find me. Whoa. This place is just getting progressively more awesome. That's not nice, huh? That's some random dude. Alright, let's do this. Let's rock and roll. I'm ready. Listen, I have a flashlight of destiny. Oh, crap. Hi. Nope. I forgot. You guys are awesome. Oh, dear. Oh! But if I'm lucky, I can get Titanite Scales from you guys, which is the height of good awesomeness. Whoa! Well, not so much the height so much as you're really facing through everything. Oh, no. I'm the best. Oh! I'm no longer the best. Oh, I'm gonna get you. Yeah, do your rolly thing. Oh, never mind. Don't do your rolly thing. Fine. Ah, come on. I was hoping to, like, land on top of you and do, like, God of War style... killed. That works too. There. Oh dear. Whoa. Managed to not Nizo! Nizo! Nizo, stop! Nizo! Nizo! Down, boy! Just down! Nizo, I'm taking care of something a lot bigger and a lot scarier than you right now, Nizo. So I'm gonna need you to politely back off. I sure hope that thing's hurting him. I highly doubt it, to be honest. Yeah, get him! Hey! Oh, I'm abusing this crap. Get him! Yeah, he knows what I'm doing! What? Come on! I'm getting everyone involved. I don't care. Come on, get him. Oh, yeah. You know what I'm doing. Wait a second. You're part of Rosaria's figures. I thought we were friends. Crap. He saw through my ruse. Well, yeah, have fun with that. Have fun with that, sucker. Ha ha ha. Fall in a ditch. Dang it. He has SS2, I forgot. Yeah, deal with that crap. Yeah. I'm gonna do this forever. I don't care. Damn. I think that's lag. Like, I'm sitting here like, what? Probably my leg, to be 100% honest. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, I'm dead. Dang it. Now you're gonna rip out my pale tongue, aren't you? You suck. Yeah, dude, kill those things for me. Alright, so let's speed up back to that spot, and hopefully we won't get invaded. Hopefully. Come on, come on, and there we go. I just got 4 Titanite scales for that. I'm gonna upgrade my shield. It's gonna be cool. Alright, let's light up this area. Let's see if there's anything else in here. So, I just made the mental realization. If these graves are untended, why are there grave wardens? This is like, plot hole. Not really a plot hole so much as just like, why are there grave wardens? Maybe they like aren't doing their job properly because they're undead and crazy. I mean, I put money on that reason. What's that noise? Is it like, there's dogs sleeping. I'm willing to let them sleep. Like, I'm okay with doing that. I don't mind letting them sleep at all. You know, let sleeping dogs lie. Please turn up. You, on the other hand, don't get to the dog. Alright, let's continue this way, I guess. Heal up. Alright. Oh. Now that mess is turning back on. Probably should go back and kill those vulture people, to be 100% honest. But I'm too lazy for that. If we get another bonfire, I'll definitely do it. Be wary of left. Oh, hello. You look like one of those guys from the beginning, but I killed you. This area is too vacant. Too dark. Gotcha. Oh! Nice counter ambush. It's like you had the ambush of the archer, but then you have the ambush of the guy who's trying to ambush you. Ah! It's like, are you even saying words? I'm like, yes, I am. Oh, crap. This is fine. I'm cool with this. Oh, hello. Wait a second. No way. No way. Hang on. Is this the... Dude! Don't tell me this is like the exact same as... This place feels... Oh, don't tell me, Zara. There's a guy... This place is the exact same format. Yeah. I'm the best. This place is the exact same format as the... Oh, no. Oh. This place is the exact same format as the place in the beginning. It's the exact same. That... Yeah. Castle. This is where you woke up. I want to say like here. Holy crap. You walk out to a big open area. I don't remember this path being here, though. I should really kill those guys. But I'm risking some money doing it, but I should do it. Yeah, because this is what I thought. There's only one item. Yeah, finish that guy off. Oh, snap this fire. Alright, let's... Gotcha. Yeah, see, they aren't that bad. It's just they freak you out. Ashen Estus Ring? What does that do? Increase FP restored with Ashen... Oh, nice. That's pretty good. I would get that, except my, My Ashen Estus Flask already fills me up to maximum pretty much no matter what. So, it's like, it's kind of unnecessary. But, that's still pretty nice. Yeah, I remember this is where you got the, like, the first few items, and there's, like, this little area to explore. The only difference is it was empty, as opposed to this, has enemies in it. Oh, crap. Hang on. Oh, crap. No, you don't. I saw the other Grave Warden walk over there. I saw her. I don't know if there was, like, a big open area like that. Well, I mean, oh, there she goes. Okay, that's fine. But it has, like, the same base. This is wigging me out. This is actually wigging me out. I remember here because I was like, oh, it's so beautiful. But now there's only darkness, which only tells me. What this tells me is the first guy, Iudix Gundyr or whatever his name was. I got you this time. Oh, come on, seriously? Check. I'm pretty thankful now that I actually put so much into health because these guys are hurting me an incredible amount. Hold on. Oh, no, watch out. Man, wow, look at that guy. Yeah, he's full Dark Knight armor with a great bow. Holy crap, that guy is rocking house. Alright, last time the guy with the bandito knife over here was the one that killed me. So, you get to die first. Seriously? Come on. There you go, bandito knife. He's like, what am I doing here again? Whoa, and archer. Alright, hidden blessing. Hold on, divine blessing? Hidden blessing? Fully restores it. Oh. So it's the exact same thing but suckier. Huh. Well, you can't win them all. Because again, you can't always be, you know, the best healing item in the game, technically. Oh, crap. That guy's got a bandito knife. Yep. Dang it, that guy does too. No. Oh, got it, though. I got it. That one guy in the back's like, I'm the winner, right? Oh yeah, there's gonna be another Iudix Gundyr, and it's gonna be freaking me out. I'm gonna walk in like, I'm the best! Oh! And get totally destroyed. Alright, be right back as I make my way there again. I seem to remember having like all these weird little divergent paths too, for no reason. And then be loaded with guys, like that one. Who's literally there for no reason. Aw, man, I remember. I don't remember. If I remember correctly, wait. It was just an S-stock and a buckler. And that was my trusty weapon. And I remember, like, you know, having the S-stock and being like, this thing is weird. And then, like, actually starting to use it. And it was like, oh, this is actually really cool. I really like this. I missed. Gotcha. Alright. Gotcha. Alright, first things first, we gotta take out these two. Oh no! No! Grab my money, that's what matters! I'm Batman. The guy with the bandit knife's like, I'm Batman! Just kidding, you're not Batman. You fell for my counter ambush. You tried to ambush me, but I ambushed you! Dang it! Is the game like trying to do a like, look how far you come? Oh wait, I can boost the stats. Alright, there we go. Gotcha good. Oh yeah, there's gonna be something here. Ah, now the real fight begins. Champion ahead. Be wary of skill, therefore try circling around. Oh yeah, try lightning or try fire. Last time, I pulled the thing out of his back. Yeah, that seems familiar. I pulled the thing out of his back because I was like, right, I'm going to help you, man. You know, we're bros here. And then he wrecked me. Champion Gundyr. If I also remember correctly, this guy was really hard for me. Like, his movements just threw me off so much. Dang, he's strong. Yeah, but now I'm bigger, faster, stronger. Insert Daft Punk lyrics. Oh crap, that was weird and out of nowhere. Seriously? You didn't hit me! Oh snap, you see that? He growled. He got bigger. Wait, so does that mean when I pulled the thing out of him and killed him, he's actually moved here? Alright, be right back. We gotta make our way there, which means I should probably switch this mess out again. Oh no no no! Dang it. Great, great, cool. I just lost. Actually, it was only like 15k, but the principle of the matter. Seriously? Come on, Gundyr. Play fair. Ignoring my shield and crap. Are you seeing him? Oh! Have about the same amount of health as like the last guy. Well, did you? I remember. You seem very similar. Oh, okay, that kick. Wow! I was rolling! I'm pretty sure I was fine. I guess not. And once again. Okay, is it really just me? It can't just be me that like sees the way he moves is like, what? Like something about the way he's like he's shambling, but he's not. And it's like he's really clumsy, but he's not. It's weird. I don't get it. All right, starting up again. This time I'm doing all right. Don't kick me. Don't kick me. Don't grab me either. Yeah, learn from experience. Grabs suck. Alright, he's probably gonna go. Yeah, there. Oh, anime mode. I wanted him to grow giant. Like, to grow giant. Dude!
Fatality.
Nice picture, by the way. Just like him bringing up the foot to stomp it on my head. Dang, he like anime comboed me, just knocked me in the air, swiped me, and then kicked me right back down, or I probably got the order wrong, but dang, I got this though. All right, here goes anime mode. There he goes, ow, dang. He's like, and he has just rocked my ass. Come on, there, oh, worth it, worth it. It's okay, yup. Oh. All right, okay. That is, oh, dang, come on. Oh, okay. No, oh, okay. Oh, worth it. Dang, this guy is wrecking me. Okay. Yeah, the moment he goes anime mode, I'm like, crap, I don't know what to do anymore. Looky what I found. It's a Black Knight Glaive. That's kind of cool, but it doesn't really help me in this situation. I was not really hoping so much as like kind of wondering like, is this gonna be like another Yorm moment where it's literally like, hey, the only way to kill me is this one weapon that you have to take the time to read the description or, oh dear, learn if you want to kill me or not with it. I wonder if anyone actually has killed that guy like legitimately, like without using that. I bet someone has, because I was doing damage, it was just extremely small. Yeah. Oh dang it, I was hoping like, yeah. Oh, what? No! No, come on! Come on, cheapo blotto! Calling nonsense. Whoa, don't. Not off the cliff, not off the cliff. I almost got him to fall off the cliff, though. That'd be awesome. Cause like, and boss fight's over. Congratulations, you win, I guess. I'd be like, yeah, I'll take it. Oh, not the kicking again! What game is that? I remember, like, some video game I was playing where I had a combo just like that, essentially. It was like this kick to stun, and then you're just a beast for like 3 minutes. Well, you basically had free reign because you're there flinched. Oh, God. Worth it. Oh, whoa! Yeah, bleed! Oh, no. Oh, no! I gotta heal. Oh, no! Come on, I thought I had that. I'm surprised, though. He's at almost 2/3 health, and he's not exploding into a giant snake monster. I still think that was so funny, like, in the first boss fight, like, he turns into a giant snake monster, I'm freaking out, and then it was like, wait, hold on, this is easier! Maybe it's just me, I don't know, but it's just like, that is hilarious. Oh, looks like I can summon someone. Alright, fine, we'll take a look. Just for you, I'll actually bother to look. Hold on. And one more. Yep! Alright. I mean, it's a little magic, but that's fine. Alright, so who's this? Hollowed Thief. I think that's a real person. Sword! So, normally I'd be like, yeah, whatever. But I seem to recall, like, Swordmaster being in the beginning. Fisterius the Second? I'm gonna guess that he's also fake. I think Swordmaster's real. That's why he's white. Satalizer. Oh! Whoever did that. Yeah. That's what you get. You know what? Let's summon you. Because I remember this guy. He freaked me out. Or was it a girl? I don't remember. But, yeah, come on, bud. Yeah, Phantom Swordmaster. Alright, bud. Let's do great things together. No, come on, man. No, this way. Hey, come on. No, 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 no. Hey. Bad Swordmaster. Give me a name. Hey, come on, man. Let's go. Follow me. No, he's dead. He's dead, man. He's dead. Hey, he's dead. Come on, follow me. Follow me. I need you to play tank. Hee, hee, hee. This way, man. Hee, hee, hee. I'm putting a guy who's literally wearing no clothes. Against, oh crap, someone who's clearly better armed in every way against each other. I am a monster. Alright, listen, I just realized these attacks all spin. Yeah, so this is actually doing me very little good. Oh, did he just throw him off a cliff? If so, oh, okay, he's still alive. I thought he threw him off a cliff for a second. I was like, holy crap, man. That's awesome. Just like, and there goes that fun adventure. Oh, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Swordmaster, 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 you're the tank. You have to remember the tank's job. I output the damage, you take the damage. It seems really screwy, I know, but oh crap. But there's a reason. Come on, buddy. Oh crap. There you go, bleed! Bleed! I want to see you bleed. I sound like an evil James Bond villain. Oh yeah! Keep doing what you're doing, man. You're doing awesome. Dang it! No, no! He's like, he still thinks the Swordmaster's alive, so he's still like wigging out. I'm like, yeah, he's totally still. Oh, dang it. Oh no! I'm just gonna heal up if you don't mind. I'm still alive. Oh, I'm still alive. Oh. Oh, come on! I was blocking! He's like, yeah, stomp. What now? You just got stomped, son. Alright, be right back. I'm getting Swordmaster again. I'm gonna call him Little Blady. That sounds awful. I was like, Little Blady. Why? Why do I name people these things? What? Seriously? Come on! Well, thank goodness I didn't use the Ember humanity, but come on. Okay, for a second a human popped up and it was the exact same armor as, I can't remember his name, the guy in Dark Souls 1 with the broken arm that you can have as an ally, but that the wolf, you know what I'm talking about? You guys know what I'm talking about. I've referenced him before, but I can't think of his name right now. Alright, come on, come on, you gotta take the heat, man. You gotta get him focused on you. Yeah, give him focus on you. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, crap. Oh, dang. Yo, not my friend. Holy crap, you are just laying into it. All right. I thought he's going to transform. I was like, yes, transform. I want to see it. Don't get my friend. Dang, I'm dying. I'm trapped. No, I didn't. No. That's my head. That's my. Oh, come on. I can live. We gotta get out of here, Swordmaster. Run. Run while you still can. Oh, dang. He just comboed his bum. Sunmaster, no! Lady! Lady! I will avenge you, oh crap! Lady, I will avenge you! I cheated! Wait a second, his health is still there slightly. Okay, good. I was like, oh no, oh no! I cheated! So the reason I cheated, guys, I'm gonna be 100% honest with you, is just cause I think that was the first summon that, oh, by the way, play close while I'm talking. That was the first summon that was an NPC that I think I've seen so far. I could be wrong. I'm willing to admit I could be wrong. But I think that was the first one. Praise the friend. Yeah, I'm happy I had a friend there. So... actually, hold on. Let's do one thing quick. Let's just enchant the spell. Get rid of Cast Light. Replace with good ol'. I wish I had White Dragon Breath. Good ol'. Whatchamacallit sword. Alright, let's keep going. And yeah, I don't know. Do I have enough to level up? I would need 4,000 more. And I may have enough for that. Hang on. Oh, sweetest deals. Yeah, I do. Be right back. Except, hold on. If I go to Firelink Shrine, this is like. This is like opposite. See, I don't know why. Whoa, what? Attracts more attention from foes? Oh. So this place is still good, right? Wait, is that why there's always fog on the outside of there? Up there?
Welcome home, I should speak.
Okay, we're done. Well, then, hey. Yeah, okay. Listen, you know, I always said I would figure out a name for. I never did. But, Endurance? Vitality? Because I'm still over. I can start leveling into an Asker. I'm never gonna get it. Let's get Endurance up more. I want more stamina.
Farewell, Ashnaden.
Okay, let's see if we can upgrade my stuff. By the way, probably should switch back. Yeah, I mean, is that why? Like, are we gonna walk into the same Firelink Shrine and Dearest Flame over there is gonna be like, hey, how's it going? I'm gonna be like, what? How are you here? And she's gonna be like, yeah, everything's fine. But I just fought, I know. But I just fought a thing. He's like, yeah, you did. You saw that? Yeah, I saw the whole thing. What's going on? She's like, you know, temporal space-time loop. What? what? Yeah, you know, space and time, wibbly-wobbly, all that good stuff. Did you see that? It said I need 8 Titanite scales. And I struggled to get any. Oh, man, though. Like, I wonder if this is going to be like the battlegrounds of the final boss fight. Oh, I don't know how to feel about this. Is this the end of the game? Because if so, I feel like I missed out on a lot. Just saying. I feel like I missed out on a lot. Alright. Untending graves. Let's do this. I got a splitting headache too. Which means we gotta end the episode soon. Alright. Yeah, I'm so strong. Still the same. Yeah, there's like a tower up here, right? Oh snap, that's a black knight. Alright, let's go over here. I'm scared. Treasure ahead. That's a cliff, sir. Don't you lie to me, I'm not going for it. Unless they mean like treasure ahead over here. In which case they still lied to me because now I'm cornered. Crap, 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 crap. Okay. So, I just gotta kill Black Knight. It's okay. Everything's fine. This is a weird warp reality. Hey, listen, I'm a friend. No, I'm friendly. I'm friendly. Dang it. Why are they never... One at a time. One at a time. Yep. You guys are always bad news whenever I see you. Because the moment I see that kind of a helmet, I'm just like, and I'm gonna die. Me and you, man. You, wherever you are, and I know you're back there, just mind your own business. Alright, it's me and this guy. There. Oh. I wanted to backstab you, but you, like, twisted your back in just that right way. Yeah. There you go. Suck it. Oh. Ah, dang it. Oh. Dang, you got one hit in on me. Yep. Gotcha. Oh. I didn't get paid. Son of a gun. What's the point if I don't get paid? Wow. Okay, that's cool. And off the cliff. Not. Never mind. Yeah. Black Knight leggings. Okay, I got paid for that one. This thing better get paid. I sure hope they don't expect me to explore this whole area, because I always got lost in here. That's how you get into Firelink Shrine, right there. Maybe there's some treasure over here. Oh, crap. This area will do nicely. Oh, I doubt it, but if I could just roll you off that cliff, that would make me so happy. Man, I'm going to definitely remember that. Black Knight Shield, nice. But yeah, that's all I gotta do. I just gotta backstab, and then I just gotta kick their butts. Hornet Ring? That sounds vaguely familiar. What does the Hornet Ring do? There it is. Boost critical hits. Not bad. Alright. I mean, I'm not, like, perfect at critical hits, but, like, if I was, like, really into parrying, which I'm not, That'd be pretty sweet. I don't know what that is, but I think I'm gonna get ambushed. Oh, wait, hold on. Am I gonna have to kill, like, a version of... You know that guy who's, like, a downer? Am I gonna have to kill a version of him? That'd be scary. Is what's her fate? Time for jumping? Yeah, no. That's a cliff, my dear friend. We don't jump off those. We tell other people to jump off those. But do you think, like, a version of Flame is going to be... You know, I'll call her Flamme. Oh, what, is this, like, what the world would be like? Now the real fight begins. I did it. Hold on. What, is this, like, collect all the ashes here to throw the world into darkness? This is wigging me out. Tight spot ahead. Coiled sword fragment? Isn't that what I used to make a bonfire? Okay, so whatever is, like, waiting to come out and kill me, just come out and kill me. She's still there. We can go a little farther, but I want to end the episode soon. Screw it, we're ending the episode. We're ending the episode. Right here, goodbye. So in the next episode, my, as you can see, blood-covered face will be watching you. Wow, they got blinking animations. Hee hee. I'm scared. So in the next episode, we'll be searching this area. Thanks for watching. I'll see you then. I got this, bro! Wow, this was an awful idea. Whose idea was this? Wow. Oh, what? Oh, you can act so high and mighty and save all you, and then you want Onslaught to shoot? That sounds like...
I said shoot him.
Hey, you said you had it.